a surgical operating theater with the latest in technology, a highly trained surgeon, sterilized instruments, and from the patient's point of view, one of the most important people, the anesthesiologist. But how would you feel if the anesthesiologist handed you a bullet and said, "Bite down on it, we ran out of anesthesia"? Your reaction would probably be the same as this patient, but that's the way surgery was until this man came on the medical scene. William T. Morton was a dentist who specialized in fitting people for artificial teeth, which meant, of course, that he had to remove their existing teeth. And in the 1840s, that meant with no anesthetic. The pain was excruciating. Then in 1843, Morton decided to try using ether, which had been around for hundreds of years. The experiment was a success, and in the next few years, the use of anesthesia was widespread, and a history of medical pain was over. And although the phrase, "bite the bullet," is still with us, the pain isn't. All because of one ingenious American dentist, William T. Morton.